Damage doesn't really matter because I'm just going through here, you know? I'm just going through here. I don't need to do any puzzles. Well, not a lot of them, but yeah, let's go. Ugh, die. Ooh. Well, I screwed that up. No screw ups. Alright, no screw ups. Yeah, these guys have like this little Dragon Ball thing that just shoots fire or whatever, and it just, you know, rotates around them. Yeah, there are new enemy types, for sure. Like, all throughout the game, you will find many, many enemy types. So it doesn't ever get stale. As you can see. I mean, given how short the game is, they had a lot of stuff to do, and a lot to work with. Okay, y'all play with that? Well, I'm never gonna see you guys again because I'm running through the stage. I just need that alive, just in case if I, you know, die a lot. Because by the time I get to the Sun Temple, they're gonna have insta-kills. That was not a good jump. I jumped way too late for that. Alright, now let's leave. Vision 4-1 cleared.
Wahoo! Come on, let's go.
Vision 4-2. The damage I take doesn't ultimately doesn't matter. Because look, I got a heart. Oh well, I missed out on that one. Doesn't really matter. Well yeah, in the PS1 version, okay, so you're sliding, right? In this one, like if you hit back, right, you can actually run on the water. In the PS1 version, and if you hold forward, you can run on it. It makes no sense, but I don't know, it was kind of cool. It was weird, but you know, it was cool. Like, I can't lie. First of all, I gotta kill. Oh my god. You boys are getting one. That opens up the door. Okay, never mind. Okay, never mind. There's none in this room. Okay, I'm gonna need that. Just in case if I die, I need that, like, for sure. Ah! You're killing me. You're killing me, like, literally. You're killing me. Oh my god. Oof. It feels like every time I jump in this game, I'm actually getting anxious. Like, holy crap, am I gonna make this? Am I gonna make this? Oh wait, I'm not gonna make it. Am I? God, the platform isn't bad, but it's like, I'm very cautious. Grandpa, move. Grandpa, please move. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Please. Grandpa, don't be stupid. Get out of that chair. Oh my god, you're not gonna move, are you?
Grandpa!
If I actually manage to get this, without dying, I'm gonna be surprised. What is this? They changed the pattern. Oh god. Yeah, instead of him actually sitting there waving a white flag, he just falls down and dies now. sort of a downgrade, but not a downgrade, but yeah. I don't know, there was just some sort of charm to the white flag thing. Sir, what is up with the... Oh, so they do change the pattern. Okay, I get it now. They actually do change the patterns on your second run through the game. Well, I'm lucky I'm not hitting one of those at a time. As soon as I say I'm not hitting one of those at a time, I hit one. There we go, and it is dead. Yes, fall down slowly. Take your time. Can we speed this up a bit?
Hold on, Grandpa. Hold on.
Klonoa, I'm sorry. I couldn't stop them from taking the pendant.
Don't try to talk right now.
It's too late for me. I know that. Did you talk to the chiefess? That's good. You're a brave boy. It seems the wheels of fate have begun to turn. We didn't have much time, but you made me very happy. My wonderful child of the wind.
Grandpa!
You must get the pendant back. Because, Klonoa, that is your...
Grandpa, you gotta save your strength.
Sorry this happened, Grandpa.
Grandpa!
Klonoa? We have to go after the pendant now.
Yeah, but we know the pendant is in the Temple of the Sun. How are we supposed to get there?
Hey, look! What's that? Isn't she from Jugpot?
Pamela!
I didn't know she could fly.
King Seedoff and the chiefess of Forlock Forest told me everything that happened. Come, get up on my back.
Yeah, that happened. We lost our grandpa. Yeah, I will see you next time.